It's time once again for More on Wellness, brought to you by More Orthopedic in Lexington. Today I've got Karen Steele on the phone with me. She's a PT at More Sports Rehab. Karen, why are female athletes more prone to ACL injury? And is there anything a female can do to help prevent this knee injury?
There have been many studies and looking at different things like body type, maybe pelvis being wider, hormonal effect, strength and muscle firing, if there's some big difference between men and women that makes women more prone, but there's nothing really proven to show that there's a real reason why. So what we start looking at more is more the control of the knee has more effect on making people more prone to ACL injuries. And women especially are about 5 times more likely to go into what we call a valgus position, or kind of like a knock-kneed position of the knee. And so when they plant and turn or kind of go into a little bending of the knee and twist, they tend to tear the ACL. So for prevention, we start with just basic strength exercises, squats, lunges, but really focusing on the position of the knee, keeping the knee in alignment with the toes, not letting it cave in or collapse into that knock-kneed position, and then start jumping, agility, and working on controlling that position as they land and cut and train the knee to react correctly.
Well, thanks, Karen. And that's this week's More on Wellness, brought to you by More Orthopedic in Lexington.